Happening today on the Space Coast, we'll soon find out who will join a long list of men and women recognized for their roles in human space flight. Two veteran NASA astronauts will be selected for induction into the U.S. Astronaut Hall of Fame. The announcement will come at 10 a.m. at the Kennedy Space Center. Should be a fun time.